but where we live is where the set's anchored. They say sorry, son, accept it. Same old song of the subjective. Sorry, sirs, but we don't sing along to anthems or your pledges. In your garbage rose the rulers of the restless. Do not test us.
A middleweight matchup between Hercules and Dynamite. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 25, Dynamite is 44. Hercules will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Munich, Germany, Dynamite. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Our referee for tonight's fight is Mario Yamasaki. Hercules. Dynamite.
You ready?
And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Dynamite got tagged by that right.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left. Very good exchanges here.
Big left by Hercules.
Good nice. Inside leg kick.
And he's looking for that left.
We got ourselves a fight. Hercules gets caught by the left kick. Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight. The 1-2 by Hercules.
Good job landing the series of strikes here. Here's another very nice kick.
Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks, and they're going to slow his opponent down.
Oh, solid jab.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Joe, his movement has been severely stifled, and it's due to the heavy leg kicks. Oh, big left hand!
This could be it right here.
Nice combination.
Vicious shots.
Man, he just avoided damage. Great block. Oh. Wow, that one hurt him. He is in big trouble here.
Nice leg kick.
To the liver of his opponent.
He's hurt to the body.
Oh! Unbelievable! Oh,
my. Oh, stunning jab.
That's a big right hand.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Seconds.
Vicious shot to the body.
30 seconds. seconds. 20 seconds.
That is just amazing technique.
And he's out. Lost the total. Nice escape.
Completely lost the position.
Round one is in the books. Dynamite's a little shaken up after that round.
Amazing that he made it out of that round. He took some big shots.
Once you start fast, go after him right away. Throw some strikes.
And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. What an action-packed round. It looked like it almost ended on multiple occasions.
Here we go, second round, you ready? You ready?
Second round.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
And back to his feet.
Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Dynamite.
He clipped him with that one. He's taking some shots, Mike. Both men landing in that exchange.
Wants the single.
Good takedown defense.
Oh, he's getting some hip into that one. Good job of timing strikes here.
Dynamite gets caught with a kick. And Joe, we take a look at the striking accuracy for Hercules, landing 60% of his strikes. Hercules is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Man, his face is a mess.
Oh, double jab.
Man, Joe, he is being very effective with his kicks. That takedown was stuffed by his opponent. Hercules with a solid straight.
Oh, he rocked him! Oh, he dropped him! Just like that! Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge roundhouse kick that ended this fight. As soon as it lands, this contest is over. We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick. And when it lands, the fight is done. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And then he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 48 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules wins by knockout.